Thank you. man, Chicago, good evening. Great to be here at the Vic. I haven't played here in such a long time. Great memories here. Welcome to my first ever headlining solo tour. It's been a ton of fun, and we've been looking forward to coming to Chicago for sure, because you guys are always an incredible audience, man. Amazing. You've already proven that with just two songs. See? We're already good. So this is an historic tour. I'm glad you guys are here. As I said, it's my first headlining solo tour. Yes. It's the reunion of Mean Streak, who just brought the metal to Chicago. And it's the first time that me and the man behind the drums here have stepped on stage together in 12 years. I believe it's the first time Dave tried pickled herring. Pickled herring. Am I right? No, you weren't. Yeah, he didn't really care. Anyway, we're going to have fun tonight, you guys. We already had fun. This kid's having fun. Listen, I'm going to go back to my first album. It's called Jaws of Life. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you so much, Chicago. I don't realize how crazy that song is until I start playing it. And then I'm like, oh shit, what have I gotten myself into? It's called The Odd Father. And you know the Italian theme before we went on, right? My name is Petrucci, so it's okay. So guys, I've been having such a blast on this tour, man. I feel like a little kid again, just jamming with my buddies up here. It's really been amazing, man. You know, for those of you who play guitar, you know it could be a lot of fun. But it's even more fun when you get to play with guys like this. I mean, it's like you're driving a fast car or something. There's all this power. So I'd like to introduce you to them, even though I know you all know who they are, but we'll do it anyway. So the man over here on stage right, he played bass on Suspended Animation and Terminal Velocity. Anytime I've done a G3 tour, many times, he's been the man on bass with me. All my Guitar Universe camps that happen, he's been the man on bass with me. You know what? There's a trend going on here. I like this guy a lot. Chicago, let's give a very warm welcome to the legendary Mr. Dave Maroon on the bass. And I know you know who the man behind the drums is, but I'll tell you a quick story, because, you know, for those of you who don't know, but we met when we were 18 years old. I mean, that's a long time ago, right? That was up at Berkeley in Boston. We formed the band Dream Theater. I see Dream Theater shirts in the audience. We played together for 25 years. And then recently, he played on my album Terminal Velocity, which was awesome. But it wasn't until this tour that we stepped on stage again and we started playing live together. So, means so much to me, and I know it means a lot to you guys as well. So let's give a big Chicago welcome to my dear friend, the one and only, Mr. Mike Portnoy on the drum. Go play a really old song that I wrote. I finally got a chance to record it, put it on Terminal Velocity. It's called Gemini. Check it out.
Thank you.
God. Chicago. Sometimes you just have to do anything for the joke, right? It's the only way that note was going to come out if I laid down. That was a crazy bunch of songs there. How about these guys, man? They're blowing my mind tonight. So much fun coming to Chicago. I don't even have to ask you the question I normally ask, because I know you're up for it. I have an audience participation song for you guys. You're gonna love this one, I promise you. This is the Prague We Will Rock You of the times. And basically I wrote this song. It's just kind of a simple rock and roll song, but it has this cool beat that you guys need to participate in. Mike will teach it to you. I promise you it's really easy. It's one clap, and then it's two claps. But here's the tricky thing. It goes all the way throughout the song. With all the time signatures and weirdness. So, if you want to give yourself an aneurysm, you can try to do that. If you just want to enjoy the show, then just do it in the beginning. Anyway, Mike will teach you. Thank you.